current. So I pulled that off, intake, map sensor, disconnected this. Electrical, I'm just kind of going through and disconnecting everything that's connected to the motor. Anything that I can leave connected, of course I will, and anything that I don't have to mess with, I will not. But I really would just like to remove the transmission. And sorry, I'm figuring out this camera, so if anything gets a little funky, doing my best with the camera. Camera, such a professional way to do this. One thing I looked under here. More junk to disconnect. Oh man, I'm about to pull that axle. Sweet. So I'm just gonna take that bottom swing arm off. And let this whole thing swing forward. I am not taking all this off. I'm just gonna take these swing arm. Well, I say that. That's my plan. I'll be back when some more interesting stuff starts happening.